So I finally figured out the best way to use up all my textile waste, and that's by making fabric art.